Yep, pretty cool. That is the new MH1 mount. It'll do a little high polishing on it though. Yep, got my new switch cover for my camera. I'm all hardwired, of course. I'll probably try to do that tomorrow. I got a spare breaker here that I'll use one of those two and change it out to a little 3-amp or 2.5 if I can find one. And get her on there.